Even if you don't have money in your pocket, there's a way the atmosphere, the weather, everything just, you know, it just gives you a kind of feeling. You know, at times, most of the time, the feelings that we have, you know, affects, you know, things that we do, you know, at times, and the feelings. Like women will attest to this, because, you know, women have lots of moods. You know, women, mood swings and all, you know. But ladies and gentlemen, before, you know, I start talking about mood, I start talking about the season, please, look somebody that is beside you. Ladies and gentlemen, look somebody who is beside you. Look that person, eyeball to eyeball. Somebody who is well-fed, somebody who is on the big side, somebody who the recession is not affecting. Look that person. Look that person. Point at that person. Point to that person. Say they're like a Mount Zion that can never be moved. Now, somebody who is well-fed, somebody who the recession is not affecting. Point to that person again. Say they're like a Mount Zion that can never be moved. Now, look for somebody that is very slim. Somebody who epitomizes the recession. Somebody who is very slender. Look at that person. Point that person. Say, dry bone shall rise again. Okay, which one did them, madam? All right, ladies and gentlemen, you know. Before we go into the event proper, I will quickly, because I have the singular honor to call on this wonderful man. This man who has a beautiful personality, the assistant manager, Western Union, Mr. Eberi Nwaoligbe. As he comes forward, please a resounding applause for Mr. Eberi Nwaoligbe as he comes forward to give us an appreciation speech. Keep clapping, ladies and gentlemen. Keep clapping.